Hey there, and welcome to Virtually Four Peaks, the 2020 Music Festival Online. For all those who don't know me, I'm Stacy, and I'll be your host through the week, showcasing all kinds of performances from the last 13 years at Four Peaks. Now, like you, I wish this weekend we were dancing under a beautiful starry sky and the gleaming sun at the Stevenson Ranch, equipped with yoga and Kidlandia and beer and wine and tacos and everything else, along with, of course, the world-class music from national, regional, and local acts. Alas, we are all stuck at home, streaming from the comforts of our own couches. Or maybe you're dancing out at a campsite right now with all of your friends. Whatever the case may be, we wish we were dancing alongside of you, but we bring you a stream instead of some of the memorable performances from the past Four Peaks music festivals. Thanks for being with me, and everybody else, enjoy some of the best performances from 13 years of Four Peaks.
You can't stop us from moving. You can't stop us from feeling fine. You can't stop us from putting our lives on the line. You can't stop us from dancing. You can't stop us from feeling high. We can't help it if we like to stay out all night. It's a cure for the bleakness. It's a pill for the day-to-day. Just wait for me to shake loose the dust and the clay. I'd love to show you, but you wouldn't go. I'd love to take you, but I know the way you roll. You see it your way, I see it mine, and I'll be fine. While we're young and resilient, while we're fearless and fancy-free, we'll be fine without you in your numbers and lines.
Very appropriately, I want to kick off this evening with a poor man's whiskey set. This set of music from 2019 is so high energy under a beautiful sunny sky and just a funky rockin' set. Poor man's whiskey has been with us since the beginning, and I want to thank Jason Beard for starting this endeavor with me in 2006. So poor man's whiskey from 2019, I hope you will enjoy this. It's one of their last sets before they went on hiatus. I wish those guys luck in anything they do in the future, and I hope you will enjoy this set as much as I did.
Well, it's high on the mountain and the warm winds are blowing. There ain't no way of knowing which way the winds are blowing. Mountain grass is shorn. It's dry and close to burning. Calling out for water as the seasons turn. Sweet smelling pine, tall western cedar, drifting on the wind through the mountains like a river. Well, I've been too long away from this wide open sky, on the concrete trails of life, through the mountains dark and wide. Sounds of people talking, words of blue and gray, smells of doors and windows. drifting on the wind through the mountains like a river. Well, the dust lies thick and heavy where my feet are falling. There's nothing but the sound of the jaybirds calling. My mind grows dry and heavy as the memories linger. We're drifting on the wind through the mountains like a river. Sweet smelling pine, tall western cedar, drifting on the wind. Wind
Four Peaks. Happy Saturday to you. Thank you.
Sunday morning sunshine, it felt like rain. A week before, they all seemed the same. With the help of God and true friends, I come to realize I still have two strong legs and an even wings to fly. Well, I ain't wasting time no more, 'cause time goes by like a hurricane, much faster than. Looking like you're dying. Just step yourself outside and look up at the stars above. Go on downtown, baby, find somebody to love. Meanwhile, I ain't wasting time no more. Time goes by like a hurricane, much faster than. Go outside, baby. The peaceful way we can. It's up to you, my brothers and sisters. Try and try again in our style. Ain't wasting time no more. 'Cause time goes by like a hurricane. Running after a subway train. And don't forget the poor boy. We'll be right back.
Wow, how's everyone doing? Happy Four Peaks. I think this is number 12, that's what I've been told. We're gonna give a very special thanks to a certain person that has been here working hard all 12 years. On the count of three, I want everyone to say thank you, Stacy, as loud as we possibly can. Ready? One, two, three.
Thank you, Stacy.
This one goes out to all of our friends at the Four Peaks Music Festival. Got to retune, sorry.
It's a banjo.
Somebody else hold it down.
Give it up for Josh Bruff, everybody.
Tuning the banjo for 12 years.
It would have sounded really bad if I kept going. Hopefully it'll sound better now. Let's get a yeehaw on the count of three. Ready? One, two, three. A little better. It's been sitting in the sun.
It's hot.
Underneath the stars, in the juniper trees, oh, we ain't got much, but we got what we need. Come on now, have a good time, feeling fine, pass that bottle on down the line, aim and shine.
feet on the ground for peace. Street, he says, why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle when the rest of my life is so hard? Now I need a photo opportunity. Now I need a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger. Dogs in the moonlight and far away in my welly door. Mr. Beer belly, get these mutts away from you now. I don't find the stuff amusing anymore. Come on now. Betty, Betty, when you call me, you can call me out. Man walks down the street, it's a street in a strange world, and maybe it's the third world, and maybe it's his first time around. Doesn't speak the language, and he holds no currency, and he is a foreign man. He is surrounded by the sound of cattle in the marketplace, and scatterings in orphanages. Looks around, around, he sees angels in the architecture, spinning in infinity, says amen, hallelujah. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty, when you call me, you can call me out. Walks down the street, he says, why am I short of attention? Got a short little span of attention, and whoa, my nights are too long. Doesn't speak the language, and he holds no currency. He is a foreign land. He is surrounded by the sound of cattle in the marketplace, and scatterings in orphanages. There's too many words in this song, man. He looks around, around, he sees angels in the architecture. Spinning in infinity, he says, amen.
We have a new record out. It's called Juniper Mountain. And our friend Lisa took this beautiful photo. You might recognize some of these juniper trees. Right here in Bend, Oregon is where on her land this was taken. And yeah, we got a record. We're stoked. We're selling these later. We'll be signing autographs over at the merch place. I think there's only 10 left, so get it while you can. Everyone, all off to your right over here, this is Jason Beard on the mandolin. Jason and I, we started this band 18 years ago. We've been traveling a bunch, and we're gonna be taking a little break here for a while, just to spend some time with family. But this is one of the first songs that Jason and I ever wrote together. It's an old, very old song. It's an old cut. And this one is about going home and staying home for a little while. It's called 3 Years Gone. Thank you. It's been a long time since I've seen you. It was such a long time far from home. It was such a long time spent thinking about you from the places that I've run. With 3 years gone, well, I'm coming home. It's been a long time since I've seen you. It was such a long time far from home. It was such a long time spent thinking about you from the places that I've roamed. 3 years gone, I'm coming home. Lord knows I've changed. Moving on down the road, but I love you just the same. This is Jimbo Scott over here.
How do you do, Four Peaks Festival? I'm feeling so good to be here with you today. Thank you so much for coming. I want to invite my friend Maddie Carpenter right there. You know who she is. So today I'm feeling so grateful to be here with you. This is where we ought to be, right near, right now, together. We're gonna sing a little song about that here for you. It's all good and kind. only takes patience and a lot of time. Hard work, good loving makes that whole world shine. Yeah. Some folks tell sad stories about dark clouds and rain. They're standing out in the open, can't seem to let the light in. Now I know we're scared, that's why there's fingers pointed everywhere, but it's not inside of our heads, my dear. So let's be good and kind, 'cause we'll need each other on the other side. Sometimes the nighttime could be so, so damn long. Sing me right off to sleep now. Sing me your sweetest song. Now I know we're scared, that's why there's fingers pointed everywhere, but it's not inside of our heads, my dear. So let's be good and kind, we'll need each other on the other side. Don't you have no fears, 'cause I'm right there by your side, friend. You're right by mine here. I know we're scared, that's why there's fingers.
we're on the other side. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Maddie Carpenter, everybody, come on. Speaking of carpenters, I got my entire Carpenter family here, so Maddie and I just realized we might be related. That's crazy. I wish we could hold on to this moment forever right here. Everyone just look around and just take a deep breath and think about how lucky we all are right now. All right, we got one more. I'll quickly introduce the band right here. Jason says not to. I'll do it later. Crossroads of old and young, I watch my life pass by. I hear the call of the girl that I love. Gotta live your life sometime. You gotta live your life sometime. You gotta live your life sometime. Thank you. Over here, let's give it up for Jeff Coleman. Come on, laying it down on the drums all the way from Santa Rosa, California. Let's give it up to George Smeltz. And on the bass, he came in on a pinch from Brothers Comatose, the man you know so well. Let's give it up for Gio, holding it down. Only the second time he's ever played with us. First time was last night. Were you there? On the fiddle, let's give it up for Ben Andrews. Come on. And on the guitar, Jimbo Scott and the vocals. And let's not forget the man I've been traveling on the road for 18 years with. Let's give it up for Jason Beard on the guitar and the mandolin. And we love you so much. Thank you.
How about a hand for Mr. Josh Bruff over there?
Thank you.
Greensky Bluegrass, 2013, Four Peaks, Where Do I Start? I could go on and on about these guys, but I'll let the set speak for itself. Greensky Bluegrass I've been following since the beginning, and it was clear to me that everybody wanted to flock to see them from the West Coast and the East Coast by the time 2013 rolled around, and I can see why. As a jam band, but really still a traditional bluegrass band, their sets are always different. So this set from 2013 is pure fire, and they came back again in 2018 on the Stevenson Ranch. This particular set is from the Rockin' A Ranch, and I hope you enjoy it as much as I do. This is Pure Fire, Greensky Bluegrass 2013.
Thank you. Now we've got Reno on our trail. We've been through this before, but it still doesn't make any sense. Thank you.
All right, Four Peaks Music Festival, how you doing? Yeah? I think I would be great if I were you. And in fact, I am great. This is a lovely place to play music. Beautiful night. We got sunsets, snow on the mountains. Beautiful people.
Hey, Cal.
I think Andre said it best. We flew up here today from Telluride Bluegrass Festival, and it was so cool to be able to fly from mountains to more beautiful mountains. This is fantastic. They're fantastic. They are volcanoes, yeah. That's what I hear. They look pretty pointy too, so I'd watch out for that. Thank you. Sometimes the world seems hard like concrete. It ain't easy to listen if you're staring at your feet. Like old time waits after a long night of revelry. Dust bowl overtures, grab a bit harmony. Sometimes the world sings sweet and slow, like a full-bellied bumblebee buzzing secrets you just never know. And it's hard to wait for a freight line full of bliss. You can stay all night, ain't a patient goodnight kiss. And the world is a whistle of a bullet going by. It's a New York minute under a New Mexico sky. So dang it and get to what you've done for far too long. It's the volume of an image, it's the vision in a song. Soft like a feather bed, like a moonlight melody dancing in your hair. You got to stare into her eyes, running around and around. You might get dizzy, you might fall right on down. And the world is a whistle of a bullet going by. It's a New York minute under a New Mexico sky. It's a thing it didn't get to what you've done for far too long. It's the volume of an image, it's the vision in a song. Sometimes the world sings. Sometimes the world sings.
Nice girls wear nice sweaters, obviously.
I can't tell, we're having a lot of fun, everybody. Upstairs to make his bed, not a word to his mother said. His brother, she went up there too. She said, son, what was troubling you? Oh, mother, I cannot tell. Butcher's girl that I love so well, she courted me.
Puts no white dove on the world that I tell.
Won't you dig my grave both wide and deep? Throw a stone in my head and my feet, and on my chest put a snow white dove to warn the world that I died for love. Thank you. sweat stains roll down my face. Yeah, I try not to drink when I've got to roll out of this place. Watch people pick up bricks, King of the Hill is not stick. Caught up in a counting trick, low bone and poor hicks. Got some candy, take a lick, great white hope shooting tricks. Think it's time we all shake away. Driving
It's Allie Krall, everybody.
That was really fun. Thanks, Allie. Nice to see you.
Yeah, that was awesome. She's amazing.
Taught her everything I know.
Did you say master? Master.
That's good, because we learned the entire Master of Puppets album just for this festival.
Until they fall to the ground.
feeling good tonight? Good. This is just such a beautiful, beautiful spot to play music. We've been surrounded by really beautiful mountains. Beautiful mountains for this whole weekend, and it's really been amazing. Pretty sweet festival you got here, folks. And we just want to make sure that you know exactly who's responsible for this pretty sweet festival. And that is this young lady right here. Come up here. Champagne might be in order for this. I don't know, right? It seems reasonable. Thanks for having us here. We appreciate it.
Thanks, Stacey.
Three, everybody say thank you, Stacy. One, two, three.
Thank you. That's good. That's good.
That's for you.
That's for you.
Really?
Yeah. I'll take it right about now.
You threw a great festival.
It.
Now go get drunk. Here you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
this sorrow. Worried joy will lose all of its power. Cut off at the knees with nothing to stand on. Force my hand and rest.
That song's called Leap Year, and this next song is called Demons, and we have a new record coming out this fall, and both of those songs are going to be on the record. If you like them, we would like for you to have the record. It's coming out this fall. Stay tuned for more details. We know nothing. Thank you.
I've rifled these possessions. First is most noble. What's the matter? Told me you respond. Molly Rose and me now.
I was happy, but now I'm leaving. Is the rest of my beer? I'm leaving. Going home. Going home with my demons.
Thank you.
kind of still where I left it. Nothing gained from what I did. Couldn't put it down. It held me up. Haven't left the house in 3 days. It's getting hard to explain how I've been and what I'm up. I couldn't put it down. It held me up.
Still, it doesn't make sense. We're spending. Moving ladders where the ceiling's ending. It was supposed to be an easy ride. A simple year, somebody lied. Just like I feel. Don't lie.
Hey, thanks y'all for coming out tonight and listening, coming to this festival. It's great to be here with some good people. Poor Man's Whiskey, love those guys. Known them my whole life. Nuttier than a bunch of squirrel turds. We're Greensky Bluegrass. Thank you.
your job, then it's hard to find. There's winners and there's losers, and I'm south of the line. And I'm tired of coming up on losing end. Talk to a man last night, I'm doing a favor for him.
Thank you very much. It's been a great pleasure playing music for you.
See y'all at the String Summit.
Y'all are proud and mighty. It's a beautiful thing.
Like I said, we're back here real soon. We're back at the Northwest String Summit with y'all. It's always fun, right? Yeah, we can't say enough. Thanks for having us at your festival. This is fantastic, beautiful place. Please respect it. Big thanks to all the folks putting this on. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, Sugar Cane in the Tent, y'all, coming up next. Thanks for Greensky Bluegrass. We love you. We love you.
Thanks so much for tuning in to the virtually 2020 Four Peaks Music Festival. I want to thank all the performers whose sets we showed throughout the weekend, as well as every performer who's ever graced the Four Peaks Music Festival stage. I especially want to thank you out there, our amazing Four Peaks Music family. Cannot do this without you. I also want to give you a little glimpse into the future of Four Peaks as best as we can right now. Our plan is to continue to do everything on the Four Peaks Music Festival website at fourpeaksmusic.com. You can find all information out on shows that we're going to be streaming, local live music shows when we can resume to normal, and be a source for all music events out there from Central Oregon and beyond. In the meantime, check our website at fourpeaksmusic.com. Stay safe, stay healthy. We'll see you out on the dance floor as soon as we can, and rock on.